Hello my crafty friends, welcome to our channel. I am Anu, designer at Just My Craft, and today I'm back with another craft tutorial. But before we move forward, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already and hit the bell icon to never miss a video from us.
In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create easy punch craft flowers using Just My Craft scallop circle punch. So let's get started. There are three sizes of punches available with Just My Craft, but for this video I'm using the 1.5 inch size for all the flowers. To begin with, I'm taking a light pink cardstock and punching a scallop circle on it. Now I'm taking 1 inch circle punch from Just My Craft and punching halfway on this scallop circle, making it into a flower shape. Cut another one similarly. Here I cut down a stem, one big and one small size, on green cardstock. Adhere these on flowers as shown. To make leaves, punch a circle on green cardstock. Now punch again, keeping it halfway as shown, and it will give you a nice leaf shape. Repeat for another one. Crease the leaves in center using the edge of ruler. Now adhere the leaves in place. For the next one, punch a half scallop circle on green cardstock. Then using the circle punch, trim it down halfway as shown, just like the flower we did previously. Now using Just My Craft mini scoreboard, add score lines to it. Moving on, take a light blue cardstock and punch a scallop circle on it. Take out a ruler and pencil and draw lines as shown. Divide the scallop into pieces of 2, 3 and 4 scallops. Now cut on these lines. Arrange these behind the green cutout one by one as shown. Once done, add a stem in the bottom. For the next one, punch 2 scallop circles on yellow cardstock. Using ruler and pencil, draw lines on the entire circle as shown. Thank you. Now stack both the punch outs and cut alternatively as shown. Do not cut till the center, it will fall apart. Once done, erase the pencil lines, adhere these two together. For the center, I cut a circle using punch and embossed it using Dress My Craft dot embossing folder. Finally, add a stem with a leaf. For the next one, punch two scallop circles on white cardstock. Again, draw lines on the entire circle, dividing it in equal parts. This time, cut on all the lines about 1/2 inches in. Erase the pencil lines. Using bone folder, curve the petals upwards and downwards on respective cutouts. Now adhere these in the center. Take a similar center as previous one, this time yellow. Adhere it using foam tape. And finally add a stem with leaf. For the last one, take any basic pattern paper or create one using stencils. Punch a scallop circle on it. Now score on it alternatively after 2 scallops. It will look like this. Now fold on the score lines. Here you need to cut between 2 score lines as shown. Do not cut till the center. Now pinch on the tips, making them into heart shapes. Punch another scallop circle on light pink cardstock. Stick it behind as shown. For the center, I am using a white button here. To finish off, add leaves in the back.
So this was all from me today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, do give it a thumbs up, leave some love in the comments and share this video with your friends. Also, all the supplies I've used in this video are linked in the description box below. You can check there. So now I'll take a leave and I'll be back again with another craft tutorial. Until then, see you and happy crafting.